Dun, 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 dun. Hey guys, welcome back to Geek Out Freak Out. My name is Josh and let's get into today's video. I got a package in the mail yesterday. So, now, in the last DC videos, I've talked to you about how hard the Zoom character is to get online. It was going anywhere from between like 70 to 150. Sometimes I see it 30, but then the bidding gets it up to about, you know, 100 or, you know, 70. And that's just not what I want to spend on a figure. So I found on a Facebook page a really cool guy and he was willing to part with his figure for only $30. So I've been wanting to open it. This is the thing with having an unboxing and kind of toy channel. I've been wanting to unbox this and kind of like get this out of the thing for some time, and it's taken me and all my power to not open the box and look at it. So here we go, let's have a look at it. Nice. Alrighty. Now this figure here, I just wanted so bad. I mean, his mold and everything just looks amazing. Zoom from the TV show The Flash. He's also in the comic books as well, but this is the Zoom sculpt from the TV show The Flash, and I think he looks amazing. You know, all the figures, all the line of figures in this line, the King Shark line, Zoom stuck out to me, and I've wanted this since I started really wanting to collect them. Plus, it comes with the King Shark head and the King Shark torso, and that's the main thing that I wanted this for, as well as the figure. So let's unbox it and have a look at it. Okay, let's have a look around the box. If you haven't seen this line of figs already, you know it's from the King Shark collection, or wave if you want to call it. So here we have all the ones that you can collect in this series to build King Shark: The Flash, Zoom, Jim Gordon's Batman, Batgirl, Hawkman, and the Joker to build this monstrosity of a supervillain. These boxes are so easy to open compared to some other boxes. Remove. Don't need that anymore. Alright, so let's unbox the King Shark parts first. So this bit is the only bit that I needed to join everything together. Let's call this the package. The good old King Shark package. So I needed this part as well as this amazing part. Oh my god, check that out. How terrifying is that? He's got bloodstain. Everything, holy shit, that's cool. Ah! Now that is a freaking villain. That is awesome. That is incredible. I absolutely love the detail on this. Check out all these scars, blood, everything. Such a cool mold. See, this is why the Build-A-Figs are like so expensive online when they're all complete. The only bit I don't really like is that line down there. It's kind of where they've joined the two parts together. Kind of sticks out a bit once you notice it, but other than that, this is awesome. I mean, this is why they're that expensive, because they just look incredible once you've built them all. I mean, it costs you a fair amount of money to collect all the other figs just to build this. Yeah, no wonder they go for so much money online and just look so cool. Yeah, that's wicked. I love that. Alright, now into this Speedstar. Now, oh, that's interesting. Okay, how do I go about doing that? How do I do this? Okay. Let's just rip it. I'm not keeping the boxes anyway. Ah, there we go. So, I didn't actually realize, I'm guessing these come out, but I don't want to really test that just in case they don't. But with Zoom, we'll leave him standing up like that. With Zoom comes these parts that you can put on his arms, just like the Flash Jay Garrick Earth 2 fig in this line. He got the nice yellow ones. Let's have a look at this fig in more detail. So his face is just incredibly sculpted straight from the TV series. Unlike the Flash Earth 2 Fig in this set, it was just kind of looking a little bit, I don't know, potato-y, I'll call it. But this sculpt is just insane. I love it. Very nice detail from the suit, as well as nice articulation in the body. This is probably the only DC collectible that I haven't got that they didn't give me another head. So I'm guessing that's why he's got all this stuff as well. Because usually with the multiverse figs, you get a different head. Yeah, the wrists are nice. The legs, still good. Yeah, wicked. Awesome. Let's look at his back. He's kind of like got this, yeah, he got his lightning bolts, his blue lightning bolts connected by this thing here. I'm not too sure if it comes out or not. And I'm not going to find out. All in all, this figure's amazing. You can put these parts on. I mean, these parts are very flimsy. They don't really stick to the figure quite, like, they don't really have much to stick onto. They just kind of sit there, and especially if you're trying to pose him and also set him up to make him look really nice and cool next to your other figs. It's just really hard to put these on, then you set him up like this, like, you know, he's running, and then they fall off, and it's just like, ah, damn it. Now, all in all, guys, this, I'm so happy that I managed to get this at such a low price, because it was just going like stupid online. And there's no way I saw it in my local shops, but hey, that's what the internet's for. But just love this. I mean, just check out his head sculpt. I just can't get over how cool that looks. Just like the TV show. Really, really happy with it. Alrighty, guys, so thank you for watching another episode of Geek Out Freak Out. I am so happy that I got the Great White Shark head for King Shark. I got Zoom. And I got his package. I'm so happy that I got these for my collection, and just to get this one last part that I need. Hawkman is the only part I need for King Shark. Alright, so hope you enjoyed today's video. Make sure to like and subscribe for more content. He fell over. And alrighty, guys, thanks for watching this video. I'm so appreciative of you guys checking this out. I mean, it's my new channel and everything. Still coming to grips with toy reviewing and everything. I know I say a lot, but you know, I'm still getting the hang of it, so I'm just really happy that I got these. So happy. Make sure to hit the subscribe and like button. Helps me out to know that you guys are liking what I'm doing. Leave a comment down below if you liked this video or didn't like it. Try and critique me. What am I doing wrong? I want to know, you know, get better at doing this, because, you know, I want this to be a really nice, cool channel that I can bring all my geeky stuff to share with you guys, and also buy all the new stuff. Kind of gives me an excuse to, you know, tell the wife that I want to buy more toys. Hehehe. Love you bits, and we'll see you in the next episode. Dun-dun. Dun-dun.